Nurses were the only women in the military. But by 1941, that changed when the Royal Canadian Air Force, Navy, and Army all established women's branches. Molly was inspired by the work of Paul Cézanne and Edouard Manet, among others.